Good evening.
Good evening.
Let's see. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you hear me? Can you speak? Can you say something?
Yes.
Huh.
Yes, I hear you too. Yes, very well. Fine. Yes. Thank you. Okay. Yes, it's a busy but a really good day. Yes. Yes. Yes, with KPIs. Yes. In my department, maybe 40, but I in my area is only 3, because we buy home squares. Yes, it's how it's things about house. No, like a decor. Construction is other buyers. Cerrajería, how do you say cerrajería? Locksmith, it's other area. And garden is other area. Yes. 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 No. Yes. Go 5:30. No. Usually 6:30 or 7. Yes, I like. Yes. September 3rd.
Yes, teacher. I can hear you.
Yes, teacher. Yes.
Yeah.
Will.
To make
predictions, predictions, decisions. Or
you believe. Want.
I'll.
Who won't?
Teacher, if I use going to, the negative of going to, okay. Okay.
Present.
Present.
Present teacher.
I'm here, teacher. Present.
Present.
Present teacher.
Present.
Present teacher.
Your teacher.
Present teacher.
Where was the book? Let me see this here. It's right here. We're going to start with page 38. Give me a second. I don't use this computer that much, so.
We can see it.
We can tell. Okay. All right. Da -da -da. Page 38. Don't fight. Thirty-five, thirty-six, thirty-seven, and 38. All right. So, let's start. Can you see the page?
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Very good. I need a volunteer to read the first part, please. Part one, where it says, let's start.
What would you do if you can afford to give time away to your employees to receive training? Do you think online courses are a good alternative option?
Good, very good. Are the questions clear on what you guys will be discussing? What will you do if you can't afford to give time away to your employees to receive training? Do you think online courses are a good alternative option? Is it clear?
I think that the question is talking about of sending someone to receive a course, right?
Right, exactly.
Okay.
Okay, so this is what you guys will do. I will assign you to work in pairs. You guys will do part one. You will answer those two questions, and then you guys will practice this dialogue, this conversation. So let's begin. Breakout rooms, create rooms. We got, I will. Okay. All right, so here we go, people.
your employees to receive.
Hello, hello.
Hi, teacher.
Hi.
Can afford to keep
Jimena, can you hear me?
Yes, teacher, I can hear you, but I have the same problem.
Okay.
In the morning, I have a meeting with my boss.
Four.
And I can't put the...
Bye. Hello, hello.
Hello, Christian.
Can hello, Araceli. Yes.
Hello. Okay. Answer the question by 1, 4, 3, 8. The page is 3, 8. What
can you hear me, Christian?
Yes. Yes, teacher.
What would you need if you came for to give time away to who employed to receive?
Okay. Hi, Felix. I'm having a training next week, but I have to travel to another city.
Sounds like you will be busy. I am taking an e-learning training on kitchen safety procedures this weekend, but I can take it from home.
Cool. We'll ask for e-learning option next time.
Yeah, look at the time. I'm meeting some friends to a conference tonight. See you later.
Not sure. Online courses are a good. Yes. Yes.
Right.
It's like that.
Okay.
Can maybe you hear the me?
Oh. Yes.
Yes, I can hear you, teacher.
I cannot hear anything.
Hi.
Are you having problems with your headphones?
Yes.
Okay, having trouble.
So I think we, in this case, we can, organize the training after or before the.
Okay. I'm having a training next week, but I have to travel to another city.
Sounds like you will be busy. I'm taking an e-learning training on kitchen safety procedures this weekend, but I can take it from home.
Cool. I will ask for e-learning option next time.
Yeah, look at the time. I meet some friends at the conference tonight. See you later.
Hello, teacher. Teacher.
Christian, can you hear me?
Yes, no.
I cannot hear anything. I wonder why.
Maria. It's a new computer, teacher.
about the training. And we have one day to do all that. But then the training is más sencillo, more simple that the first. Are you there?
Yeah,
no, she's not. Hi, teacher. Can you hear that? Us, teacher. Teacher.
No, he can't. He can hear you. Nice. It's a difficult way to say.
Like that.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Jimmy, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I'm having problems with the audio. Hold on.
Coralia.
Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Yes, teacher.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
I don't know why I cannot hear you guys. Okay, so you guys can hear me?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Good. So please go to part three while I fix my audio problem. So I will send you back to work with the same person or someone else and do parts three and four. Give me a second, please.
Pues no, es que no podría.
¿Y por qué me conecta de teléfono?
Porque de allá lo voy a hacer.